हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस ओप्पो फोन सेटिंग गाइस, एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस हाउ टू टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट विद थ्री फिंगर। फ्रेंड्स, यू गोइंग टू टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट फ्रेंड विद थ्री फिंगर। सो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ टू टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट एंड हाउ टू यूज थ्री फिंगर टू टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट सेटिंग ऑन ओप्पो फोन डिवाइस, टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई विल शो यू, आई विल टेल यू, देन फ्रेंड्स यू कैन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट विद योर थ्री फिंगर। सो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल ऑन थ्री फिंगर स्क्रीनशॉट सेटिंग एंड हाउ टू ऑन, लेट्स सी। Open your phone setting. After on phone setting, friends, you can see this type of interface. Friends, click on your Oppo phone tool setting. Tool setting, friends, we will on. After on tool setting, friends, you can see navigation setting. So, friends, you want to on your gesture from both sides, you can on. And already, friends, you have your gesture setting. So, friends, you can on your three button navigation. So, friends, click on your third option, screenshot. Click here. Friends, you can see three fingers swipe down to take a full screenshot. So guys, we will on it. After on guys, how to take a screenshot with three finger. Friends, you want to take a screenshot on your home screen setting. So guys, use three finger swipe down, and guys, when I will remove my three finger, friends, you can see I can take a screenshot easily. Friends, you can check your screenshot. Friends, you want to edit your screenshot, you want to crop. So guys, you can crop your screenshot. You want to send, friends, you want to edit. So friends, click here and friends, you can edit. You want to tag here something, and friends, you want to mark here, so you can mark like that, friends. So friends, you can edit your screenshot also. You don't want to edit it direct, you want to save, so you can save guys. Here is tap here and you can save. So like that guys, we can take three finger to take a screenshot on Oppo phone device guys. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video, bye guys.